got 5 minutes to go over all of American history.
Wiped out the indigenous people, oppressed the blacks, did some good stuff around World War II, and now the sun is setting on our empire.
Yeah, I guess we did cover it all. No one teaches history like I do.
That's why I let you slide with the dress code.
You can't hide these calves from the rest of the world. I can't get my leg off. Except for these letters, you're being expelled. So many people have turned their backs on these kids, and I don't want to be one of those people.
We're not turning our backs on them. It's turning our faces to the good students.
I am a mess inside. Do you have any idea how much pressure there is on a young black man to act like he knows how to handle the ladies? Michael B. Jordan has ruined it for the rest of us.
Mario Lopez did that for my people. You clearly don't understand what it's like for first-generation Latina growing up in this country.
I've seen Selena.
Bling, bling, shine bright like a diamond. Oh, no!
I've been working to close the gap between the haves and the have-nots.
Have you had any luck?
I have not.
I will make this an elite 100 school by any means necessary.
I know that quote. Civil rights activist Malcolm X.
What?
Wakanda forever.
Iglesias, save the day!